It's a cool and rainy day here in Southern California, so I thought it would be a good time to come over here to Mitsuwa Marketplace and get a bowl of hot udon noodle soup. This is a popular Japanese supermarket and food court, a good place to get some Japanese food, and kind of fun to check out the products they have for sale. I've actually been to Japan several times, but those times don't really count, because I was only changing planes at Narita Airport and going on to Singapore. So I would really like to go back one day and see some of the country. But in the meantime, this place, Muji Maru, if that's the right pronunciation, is supposed to have some of the best udon soup this side of the Pacific. And here's what the udon bowls look like. I think I'm going to go with the beef udon. I deliberately waited until after lunchtime to come here because I understand the lines can get pretty long. But today it's smooth sailing. Thank you. Hi. A number 3 beef udon, please.
Beef udon, okay.
4 here.
So Chinese is brown today, please. Yes, please. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, so excuse me. Can you stay here, please? Okay. Can you wait here, please, okay?
Okay.
Thank you so much.
I didn't have the tray procedure quite down. But that's okay, I think we're in sync now. There's the udon noodles. There's the beef. There's the broth. Yes, and green onions.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
I know that's all.
I will put some tempura flakes on it.
Thank you.
Thing of beauty. Well, 10 minutes later, I did not film the slurping part, so you don't have to experience that. But it was quite flavorful. Well, with the udon noodle bowl checked off the list, let's go look around some more. What do you call these things? Is there a special name? I always see them on travel vloggers' videos when they're visiting Japan. I mean, I know what the point is. You put a token in and try to grab one of the prizes. How difficult is it? I don't know. I love the noises coming from the machines. It reminds me of that Bill Murray movie, Lost in Translation, when Charlotte goes into the arcade. Let's check out the Daiso store. Kind of like a dollar store, or maybe just a bit higher end than that. Okay, let's go check out the supermarket. Hey, there's some udon noodles you can cook at home. Here's some tea and coffee. Broth for soup, maybe? Not sure. More soup mixes. Oh, now I know where to go for a good selection of Japanese beer. Bags of rice. Not quite sure what goes on here. A variety of baked goods. I'm digging this music, though. Ramen, and with some fun branding. Some hair care products. The wine aisle, my favorite, by the way. Are these bottles sake? I don't know, please tell me. Various products that I'm not familiar with. And a housewares department. Check out the candy store. Well, it hasn't started raining again yet. Oh, I need to grab a quick thumbnail photo that I may or may not end up using. Well, that was really good udon soup and kind of an interesting place to walk around. I'll be coming back here. And on the screen is a video that YouTube thinks you'll enjoy. I'll see you over there.